$2 bills, a stomach half filled. Along comes the night, and its magic, its fright. May God watch over my soul, and keep it in from the cold. And keep it in from the cold. Life challenges you. It's a way for your heart to grow stronger and your worldview to expand. It's not about feeling guilty about things, I mean, because we're all imperfect. If you want to judge yourself by some unrealistic standard, I mean, even in the Bible it says, thou shalt be as God, perfect. That sometimes you have to do things that serve the ego, that serve the self, to protect the self, to feed yourself. You can't get by life just not eating. But that faith and something deeper is what really sustains us. So it's not about what you can get, but what you can become.